Jonas och Ina förbereder en stor Alla hjärtans dagfest. Och allt ska planeras och testas in i minsta detalj.
Oh my god, I love this restaurant. Do you guys know that this restaurant was owned by Demi Moore and Ashton Kutcher before? When it was Dolce? Yeah.
Philip Chow är en av mina favoritrestauranger i Hollywood. Alla stjärnor går där. Jag menar, Al Pacino har jag sett där. Rihanna går där hela tiden. Och så jag och Ina såklart. Vi älskar också den restaurangen. Idag så var vi där och skulle provsmaka massor med mat och cocktails. För vi kommer lägga ner en mindre fortune på cateringen. Så det gäller verkligen att allt är på.
How are you? You made it. Welcome to Philip. Hi, how are you? Nice to meet you. I'm Costin.
It's a
pleasure. My pleasure. I have a little problem with the food. Meanwhile, I'll invite you at the bar. The bartender is waiting for you.
Perfect.
Some mixed drinks. I'll come and I'll be right back.
Thank you.
Yeah. Welcome.
Thank you.
So I'm going to start by making you a sidecar, which is Xante Liqueur, Cointreau, and fresh lemon juice.
Oh my
so
god,
it's
so that
refreshing.
Sounds amazing.
It's so good. You're going to love it.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Super
so
fresh.
Yeah.
Drinkarna var så bra. Jag älskade drinkarna. Det var bland de godaste drinkar som jag någonsin har druckit. Jag älskar mina cocktails. Och jag älskar de här martiniglaserna. Det är så himla stylish.
I'm getting a little tipsy.
This is what you drink in the clubs in Sweden, you know?
So I think you guys, we need to come to a final decision.
Yeah,
on
I agree.
The drink.
Totally.
That's our favorite,
yes,
for sure.
Okay. Uh-huh. Great. Okay. And then for number two,
this one for sure.
We'll do the
yes.
Lenard. And then for number three, we can do the shots. And we'll do the little mini bottles on ice. Mm-hmm. And your adorable Xante boys mm-hmm. can walk around.
Yes, with a shot.
Okay, that will be great. So I think we should move on to food now.